I know this city. Like I know the back of my hand.
What do you know about toasters?
What's your dilemma?
It was stolen.
I stuck my neck out for you, and I stick my neck out for nobody.
A guy looking for a few bucks downtown could easily find himself a hired gun right off the front of the street. I've been a cop down here for who knows how long now. I've seen a lot of things and been a lot of places that frankly, I don't want to remember.
But what is this guy doing? Get him out of here! What's the problem with him? He's pissing on the freaking ficus! Get him out of here!
Find the racehorse!
Get him out of here!
This is no place for raising kids. Day in and day out, I see new guys come and go. The usual suspects in and out of the clink. I see dolls on the street corners as I make my way home and wonder whether there's any hope left of this city. Why, just a week ago, I was put to the test of where exactly my judgment lied. About 3:45, Saturday afternoon in my office, a friend of mine, who seemed to find himself tangled up in some sort of trouble, paid me a visit.
I'm a professional, babe. That's all you need to know.